greediness. A greedy mouse saw a basket full of corn. He wanted to eat it, so he made a small hole in the basket. He squeezed in through the hole. He ate a lot of corn. He felt full. He was very happy. Now he wanted to come out. He tried to come out through the small hole. He could not. His belly was full. He tried again, but it was of no use. The mouse started crying. A rabbit was passing by. It heard the mouse's cry and asked, "Why are you crying, my friend?" The mouse explained, "I made a small hole and came into the basket. Now I am not able to get out through that hole." The rabbit said,